Welcome to JOMArchaeology,
where we show you cool stuff we found on JOMA job sites.
It's going to be fun.
Yeah.
We work on houses, and houses have to be built by people, and sometimes they leave their tools behind. Here's a cool one that we found on the top plate of a wall, exterior wall, in a house. Someone had just set it down. The house was built in 1938, and this is from the Union Tool Company from Orange, Massachusetts, and it was made in between 1928 and 1938 or something like that. So this was sitting on top of that wall for almost 100 years, and then we found it.
That's awesome, but it's almost a little predictable. I mean, that's a tool to build a house. Let me show you what I found. Let me swap it out here. This we found up in an attic in Watkinsville, between the ceiling joists where the insulation would go. I can't believe it survived. It's from 1918, and it's a page out of the Ladies' Home Journal. It's an artist's depiction of some guys standing around in the shape of an American flag, a 48 star flag, and it's really interesting.
It says there's 9,650 men making an American flag out in the middle of a field. But that's cool.
That's cool.
Well, there's also, here's another tool. This is more recent. I tore out a floor in a kitchen and I found this underneath. This is a probe that an inspector, house inspector, would use to see if you have termites in your wood. And it was, I tore the floor out, and the crawl space under the floor was about like this. Just barely big enough for a human being to crawl through. And I know that when the guy got out to his truck, he was just thinking, oh my God, I can't believe I lived. Because these aren't cheap. And he just abandoned it. Rather than forgetting it, I know that he abandoned it. So that happens sometimes too. Now we got a couple more things left.
Yeah, what else you got?
Another thing that I brought specifically just because it's so delicate. I mean, tools can last for years, but we found two packages of badminton shuttlecocks in a house, and they're very, very delicate. They're actually made out of feathers, and these are old school, 1944. Is where these came. These were made in Boonville, New York, and we found them in an attic in Athens, Georgia.
Those are really cool. The real feathers is awesome.
And they were made in 1944, so who knows how long they were up in that attic.
And these are still sealed.
So those are super cool.
Yeah.
Now we have one other thing that's...
Yeah, people, none of this is weird enough. I mean, we have a bunch of weird stuff, and we chose one for today because it's really weird.
This one we found in a house that was being converted from a house of ill repute to a duplex.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
This was in a house that we were doing the demo to convert to a duplex. And at the time there was some squatters, and it was pretty run down. And yeah, they had this homemade mace, I guess for protection. They had taken a trailer hitch ball, welded these spikes on it and a chain. And this thing is heavy. But yeah, homemade mace.
It's terrifying. It works. This stuff is awesome, but I know we have tons of JOMA finds all over the office.
Yes.
From over the years, so I can't wait to show you more JOMA archaeology.
Me too.
Cool.
You know, it'd be really cool to find.
What?
I heard that they put a $20 gold piece underneath either the northernmost post or the easternmost post or whatever on a house when they start building it for good luck.
Hmm. You ever find one?
No.